playing Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader, chat. Chat, put your guesses in, man. Is Dooley smarter than a fifth grader? Yes or no? No. 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 Yo, what is this music? Yo, this is a goofy-ass music. Hold up. I can freestyle on this, chat. Chat, give me a word to freestyle with. Give me a word to freestyle with, chat. I'm feeling it. Bop your head. Give me a word. Give me a word. You said dick? All right. It's getting cold. Mean it's getting brick. Hold up. Hold up. I'm about to come back. It's getting cold. Mean it's getting brick. Abdul don't got a big dick. It don't matter. I'm pulling up in any weather. I can't freestyle. I'm not gonna lie. I can't freestyle, but I did drop a good... You really think you in the... I don't even remember how the You Know Miles disc goes right now. I'm choking. And I need this music to get off my ear. All right, adjust the brightness. Make it in Spanish. It's just me, man. It's just me, man. Bring the best you got, chat. Chat, take your last bets, man. Put your last bets in. Put your last bets in, man. Let me lock in. Give me a prep talk, man. Hold up, man. Let me get a prep talk. Let me get a warm-up, man. I need a pep talk, man. So I'm about to go in this. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? And I'm about to prove I'm smart, bro. I am smart, bro. Niggas are not going to act like I'm dumb. I don't want to start that. Niggas need to stop saying that in the first place. I am smart, bro. I had a 2.3 GPA in high school, and I graduated, bro. Not a lot of niggas can say that, man. Not a lot of niggas can say they had that.
It's time to pick yourself a nice avatar.
I play standard.
You look great.
Thank you.
I hope you're ready for
Thank
the
you, brother.
Quiz. It's are you
what you got for me, man? I'm the smartest nigga in here, man. Let's go.
Teddy, one of your two.
Man, shut your one glass up and get to the person.
Let me tell you how this game works.
Man, fuck how the game works.
I'm going to ask you 11 questions in increasing difficulty.
Okay.
If you'll get to pick the subject.
I had all A's and B's in all of these grades.
To
chat.
Help you out, and three cheats you can use during.
JD
the game.
Osama was good.
You can either
I have
copy
cheats.
Your classmate's answer, see how the whole class would answer the question,
okay.
Or just discard this question and get a new question entirely.
Okay.
No cheating allowed on that new question, though. You'll get points for each right answer.
Okay.
Just one wrong answer, and you're out. And for the last sixth
grade I wasn't
question,
cheating in any of these grades, chat.
Own. No cheats, no classmate. Let's see if you can prove that you really are smarter than a fifth grader.
Let's go.
Welcome to first
Chat.
Grade.
First grade so nice was easy. It can't be that bad.
Every question here is worth 100 points.
All right, get to it, man. You're talking too much.
Yay!
And helping you out for now is...
Who are these little niggas supposed to be helping me, man? Y'all can't Eli. Fuck with me. Okay, Eli. Eli looked like the smartest one here anyways. I'm going against 10-year-olds.
And I love to learn more about chemistry and measurements.
Oh, hell no! Niggas was not learning
Standard
about chemistry game. In first grade.
Let's see what subjects there are. It is
okay.
Life science.
Chat, reading, what category?
Measurements.
Chat, what vocabulary. Category? Nigga said pre-fail. Chat, what category? Let me get my puffer coat. Niggas not about to play me. Hey, chat, they ain't never said I couldn't use Quizlet. They ain't never said I couldn't use Photomath, chat. Chat, they ain't never said I couldn't use Photomath. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of different ones. I see a lot of life science. I see one person spamming reading a lot, though, but that's not fair. Everybody gotta spam life science, measurements. Yo, everybody's actually saying a lot of random ones. I'm gonna go with life science. We're gonna do all of them. Let's go.
Get your green thumb ready for
this
question.
Let's go.
Which of the following parts of a plant distributes water from the roots?
The fuck? Nigga.
Flower.
Flower?
Leaf.
Stem.
Stem.
Yeah. It's the stem.
Standard gamer. Please pick your answer.
It's the stem. It's the stem. It's the stem, chat. The flower? What is the nigga, the flower? Nigga, I have never learned about the flower, bro. I only learned about the mitochondria cell and the stem. The leaf does not distribute water, bro.
Your answer is locked.
Let's go.
Yay!
So, the right
come
answer
on.
Is...
Come on, come on, come on.
Stand.
Let's go!
You get 100
Let's
points.
Go! I told y'all! This was my mama, man!
So, Eli...
They say I couldn't do it, but I did!
Can you tell us a fact on your favorite subject?
Everybody asked me, what would I do if I got the question wrong?
Interesting fact.
I guess we'll never know! Let's go!
Standard gamer, pick a subject for this question.
What we doing now, chat?
Social studies.
What we doing now? Which one?
Spelling. reading.
Pick one, chat. Spelling. I think I want to do spelling. I'm not going to lie. Math? Okay, niggas are spamming math. Okay, we're going to do math. We'll do spelling next.
You can count.
The hardest subject. Being about counting. Nigga, I'm a grown-ass man. I'm smarter than all these little niggas. What you talking about?
The whole numbers from 10 through 15, including 10 and 15, what would the total be? 25. 65. 75. Standard gamer, what's your answer?
Nah, I got this, chat. Nah, chat, I got this.
Chat, cheat off me if you need to.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. I was not talking to you, bro. I got this. I'm taking my time. Why are you trying to talk to me so early? Nigga, can I get a second? Dick riding ass nigga, bro. What the fuck? Okay, chat, I ain't gonna lie. I'm seeing y'all spam answers. But I don't want to cheat. I gotta do this from the heart, chat. All that spammy answer shit, that ain't solid. That ain't real. I'm real. What the fuck is a whole number, though? Isn't a whole number
I'll read
even
the question
number?
Again.
Yo, shut up, nigga! I got this shit down.
All the whole numbers from shut 10 up. Through 15, including 10 and 15, what would the total be? 25, 65.
I know how to ask a question, bro. Stop trying me, bro. I know. Okay, so somebody said a whole number is a whole fraction. What the fuck is a whole fraction? I'm guessing 10 through 15. Okay. From 10 through 15. Okay.
Take it easy.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. I'm about to mute you, bitch. Damn, I got this shit. Okay, 11. Can't be a whole. 12 is a whole number. Any number without a decibel is a whole number. Okay, so what's 10 plus 11? 21. What's 21 plus 12? 34.
Let me repeat
Wait,
the question.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Damn. You my dick, bruh. From 10 I got 15, it.
Including 10 and 15.
Shit.
What would the total be? 25, 65, 75.
Okay, so 10 plus 11, 21. 21 plus 12, 33. 33 plus 14. Shit, 47? 47 plus 15? That's not the answer. Okay, I'm going
Let's
60. I'm going 65.
Again. If you
I don't even know how I came up with 65.
Answer.
I don't Woo! Even know.
So, the correct answer
come on,
is...
Come on.
75.
Fuck!
But that's the wrong answer.
Fuck!
Unfortunately, you are not
Shut!
Smarter than...
My niggas always want to brag!
We'd love to have you again really soon.
Bro, get out my face talking, bro.
At the final scores.
Bro, chat, I don't even care, bro. I could have cheated, bro. I could have just cheated, bro. I played it real, nigga. You would
have
got that wrong, too.
Points that were earned.
Bro, can I mute this nigga, bro? Bro, damn. Bro, restart me up, bro. Restart me up. Now they're saying L. Chat, don't worry. I'm going to bounce back. This nigga talk too much, bro.
Yeah, the name is Joaquin, and I can answer any math or geometry question.
Who the fuck are you? So I'm getting Joaquin, so.
Here's your choice of subjects.
Chat, I'm not doing math.
Social studies, reading, measurements.
I'm not doing math, bro. I'm not doing math. I'm gonna do reading this time, chat. I'm gonna do reading. They said that was first grade math. Exactly, bro.
Literature
question. How is that first grade math? Since when do first graders know whole numbers?
Who does the Lorax speak for? The bees. The knees. The tree. Standard gamer, please pick an answer.
What the fuck are these answers, bro?
We got the answer.
Woohoo!
The correct answer is a trees.
Thank you, chat. Yup, chat, put some W's. This one's for you guys, man. Hey, I didn't want to lose in the first round again. I had to cheat.
So,
thanks to the chat, man.
Thanks for joining us.
Shout out
to
chat.
Can you tell us a fun fact about your favorite subject?
There is not enough space in the universe for a Googleplex. Too many zeros.
What a good fact.
Yo, fuck that fact,
the next
bro.
Question.
What is this kid yapping about?
Standard gamer, here are your choices for this question.
I'm going vocabulary this time, chat. It's my turn to pick. Bro, I want to mute this nigga.
measurement.
You're too loud, bro. Like, how do I mute you, bro? You loud ass bitch. Always trying to rub it in my face that I'm dumb. I'm going with vocab spelling. Okay, I'll go spelling.
Let's take a letter at a time with this spelling
bee. I think I can beat spelling, bro. I was in the spelling bee. Oh my god, chat, no.
The name of which of the seven colors in the rainbow spectrum comes last alphabetically?
I'll answer that in a second, but I got some flexing to do real fast. Chat, I was in the spelling bee 3 years in a row, but I got third place every single time. But I actually was in the spelling bee. So don't try me. I was a smart young nigga.
Gamer, give us your answer.
Okay, so it says, which of the seven colors in the rainbow spectrum comes last? What is a rainbow spectrum? I think those are the colors that people usually... Okay, so A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. The thing is, violet is not in the rainbow spectrum, but yellow is, and green definitely ain't either. It's yellow.
Your answer is locked.
It's yellow, chat.
Yeah.
It's yellow.
The answer is yellow.
Let's get it! Let's get it!
100 points.
Let's get it bopping, nigga! Let's get it bopping in! Let's get it bumping, nigga. Hold up. I might, y'all niggas talking about twerk for the gifted. I might twerk for the dub, nigga. Let's get it bopping.
Hi, I'm Claudia.
Who this? It's our bad bitch.
Joining us in the second grade.
Thoughts on the Drake leak is a crazy question.
This question is worth 150 points.
That was a fifth grade question.
Hi to our old classmate and hi to a new one.
All right, who's about to help me, bro? Joe Aquin, I thought you would have had dreads and been ghetto and black, but it's all good.
So, your classmate for the grade is...
I need my sister, Ava. Ava looked like she could be my sister, bro.
Eli.
Ah, Eli, little smart ass. What it do, gangsta?
Hey, yeah.
What it do, blad? What's good, blad? My boy Eli.
And my favorite subjects are chemistry and measurements.
Bruh, you too young to care about chemistry, bro.
Here's your subject for this question.
What we doing, chat? Vocabulary this time.
Vocabulary.
Vocabulary for sure. Vocabulary. Vocabulary.
Revisit your
I'm locked in, chat. I'm locked in.
Which of these expressions does not refer to finding success or making money?
This is easy. This is easy. I know a lot about that, right?
Bring home the bacon.
What?
Feeling blue.
That means you're feeling sick, so that is that one. They think I'm that stupid? Come on, kid.
Gamer.
What type of question is this? This look like who said what second grader is supposed to know any of these answers? What are they actually doing? Like, what questions are these? Like, this is a hood question. Nigga, is this the black test? Are we taking the black test or are you smarter than a fifth grader? Feeling blue means you're sick, though.
The answer is in.
Yay!
Well, the answer is.
Let's go. Bring me to round three, bitch.
Feeling blue.
Ah!
You get 150 points.
Spam the dubs. I'm a beast, nigga. I'm a beast.
So, Eli, thanks for helping us out. Why don't you tell us something about yourself?
I want to get into materials engineering when I'm older.
Thank you. Let's move to the next question. Standard gamer, it's time to pick yourself a subject. We've got math, social studies, measurements.
Okay, so they said do social studies. We done did math already. Let's see. Come on. I know about Paul Revere. I know about Paul Revere. Paul Revere, what's good, my blooda? Paul Revere invited to the cookout.
Rivalry ended with a duel that took place where? Standard gamer, choose an answer.
Can you repeat the question?
The long-standing Hamilton-Burr political rivalry ended with a duel that took place where?
Cheat.
The long-standing Hamilton-Burr political rivalry.
They said cheat.
With a duel that took place where?
They said cheat. What the hell was that? They said even I know this. Strawberry, stop that capping. You don't know this. It says ask the class or copy. Let's ask the class.
Here's the answer. You've chosen a cheat.
Ooh.
What type of question was this? I don't even remember learning this.
The class.
Niggas say in Florida. You guys are wrong. It's not Florida, chat. Chat, I hope it's not Florida so y'all can be dumb. Ghostface, you stupid nigga. What's the answer?
This answer.
I knew they was wrong.
Isaac, you little dumbass. Eli know where he's clicking, bro.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
What state even is that? Is that Delaware?
Standard gamer. Do you
Chat, that look like Delaware. Okay. Okay, so they said I could cheat on the class. Gotta be this one, right, chat? Gotta be this one, chat. Let's get it, let's go! Round three! We made it, chat! I told y'all I'm smart. I don't care if I had to cheat. You cheat too, nigga? We are cheating.
The answer is...
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's get it! Let's get it! It counts! WL, it counts! 150
points. Y'all said Florida. We had people in the chat spamming Florida. So if I'm not smarter than a fifth grader, chat, y'all was on the whole other opposite side of the map. The opposite side of the map? I thought y'all was like smart. Opposite side of the map is kind of bad. Chat, opposite side of the map, dude? At least I didn't even guess. I didn't even try. Y'all tried. Y'all said opposite side of the map.
Every question is now worth 200 points.
They said I'm gonna fail.
Classmate, and goodbye to the old one.
Third grade? Come on, man. I'm smart. They said I ain't say Florida, bro. I said New York. New York is close enough.
For this grade is...
Let's see what I get.
Iza.
Oh. Iza? Who's Iza? Who's
Iza? Yes. Hi, I'm Iza.
Isaac?
I'll help you with any vote.
Nigga, ain't your name Isaac? Questions.
Standard gamer. Pick your favorite subject. And it's...
Pick the category, chat. Third grade is easy, bro. To say I'm dumber than a third grader is disrespectful to my character. I'm about to beat this game without cheating. Abdul gonna end stream when I beat him. Ghostface, I play you. It's light work, bro. Please. I am tearing that that pizza up, though. Live, love, laugh, Abby. Okay, they say do measurements. It's true. We barely did measurements.
Get your rulers out.
What measurement question you got for the dually, man?
Which Roman numeral represents the number 10?
X. X.
L.
X. X. I don't need no answer questions, man. Get them out my face, nigga. Get them out my face, nigga. Just put a W dual. That's all I need to hear.
Pick the right answer.
All I need to hear is W dual. I'm not reading. I'm not looking. Eyes closed, bitch. Eyes is closed, nigga. Eyes is closed, chat. Eyes is closed. I don't gotta look. I don't gotta pay attention. I know it's right. I'm not gonna get it wrong, kid. Stop it. Stop it. I'm in my big bag. I told these niggas, man. I had all my confidence going in. I'm gonna give my Grammy speech after.
Can you tell us something about your favorite subject?
I'm gonna give Grammy speech after. Chat.
Ending a sentence in a preposition is hotly debated due to the Latin grammar Puritanism.
What type of third grader knows that?
It's time for the next question.
What type of third grader knows that? What type of third grader would know that?
There are life science, math, reading. Spelling.
Abdul is smarter. Yeah, my time is dumb. I honestly think that it took place in 13 states. Foreign society. W foreign society. All right, let me pick this category, bro. It's the same ones, man. Life science is too easy. They said you are a third grader. Math? Now niggas want dually to get into the math bag, bro. I used to always be good at math, bro. I never been bad until it started getting letters. That's when I stopped paying attention. That's when I started, like, stop. I gave up. But let's go.
Common denominator for this fractions question.
Okay. I can do this.
True or false? 8/7 is an improper fraction. Standard gamer. What's the real answer?
8/7. Okay, so 8/7 is an improper fraction because the right fraction for this is actually 1 1/7, if I'm not mistaken, because 8 is more than the number 7, so definitely means improper fraction. Let's get it! I never fail, bitch! I'm too smart!
The correct answer is...
No! 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 I clicked the wrong one! No! No, bro! Fuck! Fuck, bro! I clicked the wrong one. I clicked the wrong one, chat. I swear I was...
Not smart.
Bro, this don't count, man. Man, that do not fucking count, bro. Bro, that do not count. I explained it. I clicked the wrong answer. I didn't read the question. I'm smarter than a fifth grader, bro. I got to the third grade level. Stop playing, bro. We're going to go in, bro. I'm going back. Man, take me to the main menu. Let me try a difference. I'm smarter than the third grade. I knew that. I'm slow. Stay in second grade. Autistic as fuck. Right, don't worry, your boy Dooley. I'm still tech savvy, chat. Now I'm just sped. I'm sped. Abdul, you're not even smarter than a first grader. Abdul in third grade level, we love to see it. These are dumb questions, man. Bring me to the shit. They said, bro, slow. Chat, y'all can be haters all y'all want. It's Bree said, damn, y'all hating hard. They know what song I started the stream with today. I see too many niggas hating.
Yes. Hi, the name's Haley. I like to answer reading and spelling questions.
Standard gamer. Pick a subject you're good at. They are life science.
I gotta get back to third place.
For this next question.
Shout out to everybody who just joined the stream. Shout out to Jaden Scanning and Emily Butler for being real niggas.
Mouse.
Mrs. Lover Girl 1, it's not factual. You're just a hater.
1, 2, 3.
Wait, how many vowels in what word?
Gamer, choose us an answer.
Can you repeat the question?
How many vowels are in the following word? Mouse. Mouse. 1, 2, 3.
Mouse is one vowel. Wait. A-E-I-O-U. Okay. Mouse. Vowels is A-E-I-O-U. Mouse has
I'll repeat
E and O.
The question. How many vowels are in the following word? Mouse.
O.
Mouse.
1, 2, 3. Man, why couldn't they have spelled the word? I'm pretty sure it's 2.
We got your answer.
Mouse?
Yes.
So the answer.
No! It's 3! Fuck! Oh. Fuck! Damn it! Damn it! Damn!
You were not
Damn!
But we'd love
one more try
in our class.
Come on, bro! Come on,
and
bro! No!
We'll have to say goodbye for now. But that's all for now.
No, bro. No. Alright, chat. I'm not a quitter, bro. Which one, bro? Pick one,
chat. Vocabulary.
They said I need to use all 3 cheats in the first round. You gotta at least be smarter than a first grader. Come on, bro. Alright, they said start it with math, but there's no math. Alright, let's go vocabulary. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
By definition, the word equine refers to what species of animal?
What the fuck is this question?
Cow. Horse. Dog. Standard gamer. What's the answer?
This shit not, bro. Bro, what first grader know this answer, though, bro? Let's just keep it real. What first grader is really gonna know this answer, bro? Chat, what's the answer, bro? I gotta at least get past the first round, bro.
And we got your answer.
Yay!
Well,
niggas acting like a first grader is supposed to know this.
Horse. Well done. You get 100 points.
Man, I'm not lit, bro.
So, Halima, thanks for coming to class. Can you tell us a fact about your favorite subject?
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling low. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down on. Only time you got my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I never really.
Shut the fuck up, I gotta hear the question next. Damn!
If the teacher asks Ava to read aloud from the passage, then they are asking Ava to do what?
What?
Memorize the passage. Read the passage silently. Speak the passage. Standard Gamer. Pick an answer for us.
I'm not that fucking stupid, bitch. Stop trying me.
We've got it now. That means the answer is... Speak the Passage. Good work. You get 100 points.
This shit is crazy. That was easy, chat.
But it's time
I'm not embarrassing myself for shit, man. Audio. I am a smart black man. And you guys will believe me. Stop all that hating.
Hey, I'm Claudia, your other host.
Man, Claudia, shut your bitch ass up, man. I'm not in the mood.
Old classmates and hi
I'm not in the mood.
Yay!
Second grade.
I'm Eli. And I'm really
Eli is back, man. He's such a genius. We in second grade, chat. We gonna pass it.
Good subject. Now it's
life. What subject? What subject, chat? I'm not doing math. Chat, I'm not doing math. So pick anything else besides math. Pick anything else besides math, bro. I am a smart black man. Okay, so chat is still spamming for me to do math. You know what? I ain't never been no pussy, bro. And if I'm ducking math, that means I'm ducking somebody, bro. And I ain't never ducked nobody in my life.
Don't be out for the count in this counting question.
Bring it on.
False. If Pablo multiplies an even number by an odd number, the result will always be even. Standard Gamer, it's your chance to answer.
This is not hard. It's true. It's true. Right now I'm leaning towards true, but let me do it in my... 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 6, 6, 12, is 18. So it's true. I don't need to cheat.
And it is locked in.
Woo!
Well, the actual answer is true.
Let's get it, chat. Let's get it, man.
150 points.
Let's get it. Let's get it. I seen some people in chat say false.
Hey, Eli.
Chat, what we gonna say about them people in chat that said false? We got some questionable people in the chat. They said I'm the dumbass.
You've got
alright. Why are they giving me more math questions? How many more math questions do I have to answer? Stop! You on my dick. Chat, I'm not doing straight math, bro. Social studies.
Put yourself on the map with a landmarks question.
Social studies, bro. They want me to keep doing math. What the fuck? What the fuck? What are you asking me? What
Standard
the fuck?
Gamer, choose your
man, I'm using PhotoMath, man. I'm using Quizlet, bro. Man, I'm using Quizlet, bro. What? Nigga, can I get the question? Siri said hello there. Siri said hello there. Okay, so they're saying Virginia. Okay, but where is Virginia? Oh, my God, bro. Bro, where the fuck Virginia, bro? Damn, bro. Bro, I live over here. How the fuck I'm supposed to know... Bro, y'all got these little states that look as big as cities and shit up here, bro. Where is Virginia, bro? Above New York. All right, so which one's New York? Bro, I'm doomed, bro. Chat, I'm doomed, bro. Is this New York?
Repeat the question.
Man, shut your ass up.
The Jamestown settlement founded.
They said it's the southeast. Virginia is southeast over here. Nigga, this Colorado, nigga. Virginia is not over here. What y'all talking about, bro? Virginia is over here, bro. But which one's Virginia? I'm about to cheat. Virginia, is it this one? This gotta be Nah, that look like Minnesota.
You got this. Take as long as you need.
Okay, I get that. Damn. Let me cheat. Fuck it. New question, damn it.
We've got it now.
New question.
You've locked in a cheat.
Oh.
Specifically, you've picked to get a new question.
I need a new brand new question, man. They said above North Carolina, left of Texas.
No more cheating. Good luck. What month does the United States recognize Independence
Day? There we go. That's more of a second grader question. Independence Day.
What's the right answer?
That gotta be July 4th. That gotta be July 4th. This is July, right? Okay. The yellow gets me confused. I can't tell. It's too bright. July. That's July. It's July. Come on. Independence Day? Come on, chat. This is a second grade question. That's what I'm talking about. Bring me to the third round.
The answer is
July. They was trying to sneak a little high school question, bro. Why would they try to play me? They trying to sneak a little high school question, bro.
You get 150 points. And let's
let me make sure my real post for today. Question.
It's Jamestown, Virginia.
We knew it was in Virginia, bro, but it was like, how was we supposed to say Virginia? We knew it was in Virginia, bro. Like, I'm not that stupid, bro. Let me go grab me some more coffee.
No one answers so far. But it's time we swap hosts. It's yours now, Teddy.
Yo, if they don't get this little cheesy ass bitch.
Hello again.
It's yours now, Teddy. Let's go, Teddy. Nigga, I thought your name was Teddy. What you mean, Theodore?
200 points. Let's greet our new classmate and say bye to the old one.
Chat.
See?
Let's get a little pep talk going. We in the third grade, nigga. This is the farthest we ever got. They doubted me. I read the chat. They were saying I'm dumb. They were saying I can't even get past first grade. They were saying I have to use every cheat in the first question. What now, bitch? Third grade, motherfucker. We done made it, nigga. Where's congratulations by Post Malone? We done did it. We about to beat the game.
See you soon. Woo.
I don't want to hear you talk, Eli. You talk too much. You're smarter than everybody, Abdul. Let's go.
And my favorite subjects are math and geometry.
Let me put my puff coat on. This is how you know I'm doing business. Gamer.
Pick a subject for the next question.
Third grade level.
Pick between.
Man, they was asking me questions I wasn't seeing on no third grade spelling. Test, but okay.
Reading.
Spelling. We're going to do spelling again.
Bring out your honey for this spelling question.
Don't know where New York is on the map, though.
Most often in the following words.
Bro's flexing third grade shampoo. Math.
Shampoo. M. P. O. Standard gamer. Choose the right answer. What letter appears most often in the following word? Shampoo.
Let's go.
Shampoo.
I don't even gotta hear you talk, nigga. Let's get it. Let's get it, chat. Let's get it, chat. Let's go. That's how you get in your bag. I'm in my Duffy.
I don't gotta go. I don't gotta go. I can stay.
I can stay. That's how you get in your bag, chat. That's how you get in your bag, chat. That's how you cook up, man. That's how you cook.
Joaquin, thanks for coming to class. Can you give everyone a fact about yourself?
You know what I'm saying?
A few world records.
I'm eating, you, motherfucker.
Great to know. Let's go.
Let's go. Take me to fourth grade.
Gamer. Let's pick a subject for the question.
Okay.
It is life science, measurements, reading, vocabulary.
What category are we doing, chat? That was easy. We're playing Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? I have to beat this game. I will beat this game, then I will get off of this game and we can play something on what's it called? Abdul, you got higher than I thought. Man, you guys doubted me, man. We only in third grade. Vocabulary. Let's do it.
Do your English teacher proud in this next question.
Let's go. Shout out to my English teacher. She had a fat ass.
Describes a person who is often inactive and quite possibly watching TV.
Fat ass bitch.
Table tuber. Couch potato.
Definitely couch potato.
Set spud.
Couch potato. Couch potato.
Standard gamer.
What's couch potato. Answer? It's couch potato. It's couch potato. I don't need to cheat. I don't need
and
to cheat.
It is locked in.
I don't need to cheat.
Yeah.
I don't and need to cheat.
The answer is...
Hey!
Couch potato.
Hey, hey!
You get 200 points.
Stop playing with that boy! Stop playing with that boy! Stop it! Stop it, nigga! I might hit my Dougie in him, motherfucker.
It's your turn, Claudia.
Yeah.
Very exciting. We're already halfway in the fourth grade.
Fourth grade!
250 points.
Put your bets in, chat.
Let's say bye to your old class.
I didn't have to cheat.
Need a new one.
Take care.
Yay.
Yeah.
Chat, as far as I'm concerned, if I don't see no clip, I didn't cheat. We made it to the fourth grade. I'm beating this game, then I'm getting off. I'm not stopping at fourth grade.
Yeah.
I'm beating this game.
Yes.
I'm beating this game.
Hey, my name's Hayley. my two best.
I'm gonna win.
Reading and spelling.
I didn't have to cheat, Leo.
Standard game.
I didn't have
it's
to cheat.
It's time for you to pick a subject. We have life science, measurements, reading, social studies.
Which one are we doing? This is fourth grade. This requires a different level of concentration. Chad needs to get quiet. Measurements, science, reading, history. Measurements, reading. Measurements, history, social studies, history. Life, measurements. Why niggas saying measurements? I'm scared of measurements, bro. I'm seeing a lot of measurements, but like I seen. Okay, they said measurements, bro. I gotta be a man. Fuck, man. Man, we in fourth grade, man. I can't risk it, bro. This is a risk, bro. I could have just took reading. Definitely won. But now I gotta really challenge myself with measurements. Let's go.
Someone call Father Time because we have a question.
Let's go.
How many minutes are in one day?
What?
1,440.
What the fuck? All right. Chat, can I use a calculator? Yes or no? Chat, can I use a calculator? Yes or no? Bro, I deserve to be able to use a calculator. I deserve to be able to use a calculator. But I cannot use a calculator. They said yes, I can use a calculator. Okay, I can use a calculator. Okay. I'm not going to cheat. I'm just going to use a calculator. How many minutes are in one day? Well, if there's 60 minutes in an hour, all I got to do is 60 times 24. Okay.
We've got the answer.
Let's go.
Yes.
Let's go.
So the real answer is 1,400.
Go!
Got this. You get 250 points.
I gotta start adding.
Haley,
I gotta add a celebration song on my stream deck.
I like to find out stories about local history.
Great fact. Let's check the next question. Standard gamer. Let's take a look at.
Had to get in that shit.
Social studies, math.
I could have did it without a calculator, but it would have been a challenge. I'm not gonna lie, but I think I could have did it without a calculator. Choose which one we doing, chat. Math. Man, why y'all love math now? Why y'all be so happy to do math in school? Y'all hate math. Why you want me to? Y'all love math right now, bro. Y'all love saying math. Math. Fine. Now niggas want to do math. And damn, bro. The last time I did a math problem was March 3rd, 2020, bro.
The principal takes two donuts. To evenly split the rest, how many does each class get?
The fuck? These aren't. Okay, I can do this. There are 200 donuts in 6 classrooms. The principal takes 2 donuts. To evenly split the rest, how much does each class get? So if there's 600 donuts, oh my God, 200. 198 divided by 6. I can use a calculator. I can use a calculator, right?
Don't worry.
I can use a calculator, right?
As you need.
Come on. Yeah, okay. Not using a calculator, some bullshit, man. Okay, I'm going with 33. My calculator told me 33. I refuse to cheat.
Your answer is locked.
But take me to fifth grade, nigga.
And that makes the answer 33 donuts.
Stop playing! Let's get it then! Let's get it then! Chat, I need one gifted member. I need a new member for this win. If I win, somebody got to become a member.
Check out the points again.
Somebody got to put their $5 in and become a member. I'm about to go for it.
But that's enough from me. Take it away, Teddy.
We've made it to the fifth grade level.
How time flies.
We made it to the fifth grade level.
It's time for fifth
chat.
Grade. Every question is now worth 300 points.
Let's chat, we made it to the fifth grade level, bro. This is not just the first. This is not the second. This is the end of the game. End of the game. Yeah. Hold up. Hold up. What LeBron do, chat? What LeBron do? End of the game, bitch! Ah! I'm feeling like the man, nigga. Matter of fact, chat, man. I'm feeling like the man, bro. I might play the rest of the game with the mask on, chat. Chat, I'm on such fire, I might play the rest of the game with the mask on. I'm taunting the game, nigga. Ha ha, nigga. What you talking about? Soon as the mask come on, it get dark. Soon as the mask come on, it actually gets strangely dark. Yo, the camera didn't lose me, did it? Camera didn't lose me, right? I didn't disappear, did I?
We hope this spelling question won't spell any trouble. True or false? The letter T appears once in the following word. Equipment. Equipment. Standard gamer. Which is the right answer?
I think it's true. Equipment. Equip. EQUIPMENT. I was in the spelling bee. Matter of fact, I'm feeling kind of confident. I'm going true.
It's now locked in.
Yeah.
I'm feeling confident.
And the answer is true.
Let's get it, bitch! Yeah, motherfucker!
So, ah, bitch! Isaac, thanks for attending today. Can you tell us something cool you learned?
The longest word with just one vowel is strengths.
A good fact.
Nigga took it down, nigga. I'm about to beat the motherfucking game, nigga.
Here are the choices
for
this question. So,
let's go.
Life science, reading, social studies, measurements.
Pick one, chat. Pick one. Chat, I need you guys to spam W's. Ghostface, all my haters. Who said pre-level 1L, all my haters. Go ahead, man. You know what it is. We about to beat the game.
We'll do it by the book for the literature question.
You know what it is with me.
If Malachi is playing the role of Claudius and Danielle is playing Gertrude, what William Shakespeare play are they performing?
What the fuck are they? Who was
the night's dream? The Tempest. Hamlet. Standard gamer. Pick the correct one.
Bro, nobody was learning about Shakespeare in fifth grade, bro. Nobody. When I say nobody, I mean nobody, bro. Nobody. Everybody spamming different random numbers. They said cheat. New question. Okay, I'm gonna click new question. New question. Oh, I can't go new question.
We'll say the question again. If Malachi is playing the role of Claudius and Danielle is playing Gertrude, what William Shakespeare play are they performing? Midsummer Night's Dream, The Tempest, Hamlet.
I'm just chucking up a prayer at this point. I didn't know it was all going to end here, chat. Chat, we fought, and we fought, chat. But I have no fucking clue what the hell this answer is. It might be dumb. I tried my best. If I get this wrong, it's over. And honestly, I'm fine with that. I did everything I could. I put all my brain cells into this shit, man. Let's just go with him. Let's see what it gives me, bro. Come on. Let's go!
You get 300 points.
Go!
But that's enough from me. Take it away, Claude.
Let's go.
That's it. End it.
Thank you, chat. I should be eliminated right now.
There's only
sixth one grade. Question,
but it's worth 500.
Final points. Question?
We'll have to leave our classmate here because it's all on you.
Oh my God.
Bye for now.
Last question. Okay, chat. I gotta play this last question like a real nigga, bro.
Standard gamer. Pick yourself a good question. You have.
Choose a good one. You guys know. You guys been trying me on my vocabulary this whole time. You guys been trying me on my vocabulary this whole time. I got vocabulary right. I got vocabulary right. I'm in sixth grade now, bro. I am smarter than a fifth grader. You know I'm gonna get vocabulary right. I know my vocabulary, bro. I know my vocabulary, chat, but y'all spamming it. I'm gonna get that right, bro. This is about to be a good ending. This is about to be a good ending. They spamming vocabulary the most. Chat, if I do vocabulary, I won. I'm getting that right. So go ahead and call it a GG. Pre-W's, chat. Spam W's before I even answer the fucking question.
No thesaurus is allowed in this vocabulary question. It's the final question.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Let's see. Really,
let's do it.
Most closely advises to not do what? Closely inspect something. Be ungrateful. Use something without asking. Standard gamer, pick out your answer.
I seen somebody in the chat say that the teacher low-key got a gat. And I'm not gonna lie, chat. When you really look from right here, no face, no case. I'm smashing, chat. If it said no face, no case, this is plastic bag work. Okay, they said lock in. Okay. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. What does that even mean? All right, chat spamming two, chat spamming one. I would assume it said, look, how could you be ungrateful and then somebody walks up to you and says, don't look a gift horse in the mouth? I would say, what the fuck are you talking about? I'm not even looking at nothing. What the hell is a gift horse in the first place, right? So chat, what are you guys spamming to? I don't believe that. I don't believe that, bro. Why would it be that, bro? Don't look a gift horse in that mouth. I would think it's number one. But you, who knows? Maybe it is a trick question and it is too. Chat, if I get this wrong, bro, I have to start from the beginning. Shit, it feels like I've been playing this game for an hour, man. I don't want to get this question wrong. I'm gonna just click it.
Well, the correct answer is be ungrateful.
Yes. Go!
You get 500.
That's what I'm talking about, chat. That's how you cheat, nigga. That's how you cheat. Let's go.
Let's take a last look at the final score.
You see what they said?
Congratulations.
Smarter than a fifth grader. You see what they said?
Time to add those points.
You see what they said, man? Stop all that hating, man. You see it. I am smarter than one. I proved myself, bro. I proved myself, chat.
I wonder what you just unlocked.
I proved myself today. This was hard. Oh, Kai. This don't look like Kai. Who this Kaya? This his sister? Who this? Anywho. Chat, we did it, man. This is crazy. They giving me all these desk parts. I don't want no sushi desk. I did it, man. It only took 21 tries. Bro's finally upgraded from the short bus. My classroom upgraded from 3 people to 17. They said hit the gritty.
that shit? How I do that shit? What nigga be doing? Nigga be doing this? Nigga be doing this? Ha! 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 Let's get it, nigga!